Places are nice. So, who lives here? Another counselor friend of yours? You. Well, why does that not surprise me, princess? Whoa, take it easy. You hurt yourself back there. Yeah, no, just sit down, relax. We have time. Thanks, by the way, for doing that. Why don't you let me take care of that for you? Yeah. I found some stuff here while you were out of the room, so I should be able to help patch that up for you. Well, don't be getting all sappy on me. It's the least I can do. So, sit still. This is probably gonna hurt. Know what I'm doing. I've been taking care of myself and cleaning myself out for years. So, are you feeling okay? Well, that's good. No signs of anything like a concussion or anything. Alright. Hold still here. Alright, just look right here. I'm just gonna take a look into your eyes. Okay. No, yeah, try not to blink. Other side here. Okay, good. And you don't have like headache or anything, do you? Very funny, cupcake. No. Follow the light with your eyes only, okay? Yeah. Here we go. You just have pretty eyes. Now, open up your mouth, stick out your tongue. I just wanted to see you do something stupid. No, you look fine. No, if you're feeling okay, everything should be fine. But we should get that cleaned off for you before it gets like infected or anything. And then maybe we could take a rest. It's been a long day. Yeah. Alright. Hold still here. This one's not gonna feel good. Yeah. Sorry about that. I told you it would hurt. But you're strong after all. You can handle it. I'll put some more on after we get that. Bet that hurts. Okay. Looks like you have a bit of debris in your wound. Not too bad though. It looked far worse before, like, taking a closer look at it. To touch it if I'm gonna take care of it. Just hold still. Grab that pillow or something, princess. Alright. Alright, I think I can get it. Yeah. Just hold still here. Shouldn't take too long. There, see? It's not so bad. I don't know, just try and keep yourself distracted. Yeah. The ambience outside is kind of nice. Sounds a lot different than the Undercity. Two. It's not so bad. Yeah, it sounds more. Peaceful? No. Not like the Undercity. Alright, let's see here. So they're going to present our case to the council tonight. And I suppose you work fast. What do you think the outcome will be? Well, I suppose we'll see. It's not that, I just don't know what to think about you top city people yet. No, I suppose you're all right. I'm still here. Yeah, sorry. That was a big one. We can take a little break, but you really should finish up here. So this whole map thing. You did this without ever going down there to the Undercity. Oh, no, that's impressive. And here I thought Powder was obsessed. Thanks. Hold still, let's spin this right here, shall we? Let me just see if there's anything left. Just gonna kind of around in here. I think I see a little bit. No, it's no problem. After all, it's the least I can do, like I said. Just gonna get this last one here. Okay. I think that should be all of it. Good. Looks like we have. About 10 different pieces in there. But all good now. Now you owe me. Don't worry. I'll cash that in later. Now, let's just spray it one more time and bandage it up, shall we? Hold still, cupcake. I'm gonna wrap it up. A little on your face here. I just clean it up real quick. Then you should be all set. Okay. Hold still here. Let me just leave that off. Do it. Band-aid. No, I got it. Besides it covering up your good looks, I'd say it's okay. No, it's just while my parents are still alive, me and Powder, we used to share a room like this. Except, maybe half the size. I used to play a game where we'd pretend to be bigger and bigger monsters. So she would say something like, "I'm a slug monster with venom for ooze." And I would say, "I'm a slug-eating crab with razor-sharp spikes." And, sometimes I'd get carried away and she'd get scared. I didn't want her to start crying and wake up my parents, so I'd pretend to chase my own monsters away. I'd say, no monster's gonna get you while I'm around. Then a real monster showed up. And I just ran away and left her. Thanks. If you think so, I appreciate it. Yeah. closer to get some rest. There. You can go talk to your parents. And if you don't mind, I'll wait here. Thanks. See you soon.